So the EMIR boardroom briefing brings together CEOs of companies in a unique setting.
And what I think is really interesting is people feel really free to share their opinions. It's not the format of a conference, but more a private boardroom.
Our headquarters are in the United States, long ways away. They're very strongly influenced by what they see in the international news. And that gives them a picture, which isn't necessarily the right picture of what's truly going on in the region. So having data, having facts, having feedback from other, you know, companies in nearby sectors is very important to be able to take back to them to really set a good proper basis that's fact-based to enable them and enable you to get decisions driven.
Benchmarking is key, and this briefing is like today where we can see the sentiment of our colleagues from the same industry or other industries help us not only to address the topics back with our headquarters, but actually to challenge ourselves if we see growth opportunities somewhere else to really go ahead and attack them.
More important, and I think this is the more important aspect, is to be able to bring in people who can enlighten, and we're talking about CEOs, managing directors, to bring in people who are going to enlighten them without sounding pompous. This is, I think, one of the reasons why the organization is as successful as it is.